Hello, guys. Welcome back to ETS2. We're going to do another regular run here on ETS2. We'll use the DFA. I'm sorry, the D. I think it's called Doubt. I'm not too familiar with these trucks.
Ready to rock and roll.
Let's hit the road. Hope you guys doing well. Okay, get a little bit of lag, yeah? Help me take the brake out. Ah, come on. Come on, open up. Oh. I'm batting for zero the day I tell you. I'm waiting for a gate to open, and it ain't gonna open because it's over here. Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm.
Turn left.
I don't know why this is running like that. I might look at the mods.
Go straight on.
Guys, I'm gonna have to look at the mods and see why it's doing that. I don't play ETS too much. So maybe some older mods in there that's causing that problem. I'll play the ATS version more. So we got some car parts. We're hauling.
Keep right, and then, you know it, continue straight on. Straight on. That's right.
Well, like I said, I do apologize for the lag. I might forget where the lag is coming from. You should not be lagging like that.
Keep left, and then, you know it, continue straight on. Go straight on. That's right.
Go this way. Yeah, I'm lost today. Okay, how do we damage that? That should not be an issue either. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna definitely have to look at the mods. And really, that wouldn't damage a truck if you went slow over something like that. It wouldn't damage the truck. It wouldn't damage the trailer either.
Keep right.
We
and then, you know it. Continue straight on.
Oh no, well, it's not gonna be too bad because we're gonna be
go
going.
Go straight on. That's right.
We'll be getting on the ferry, so the ferry cut out a lot of that. It says 473 miles, but we on that ferry. That ferry cut a lot of that out. Thank you. Yeah, that's gotta be a mod. Just by the way that it's doing.
Keep left, and then, you know it, continue straight on.
Alright, we're gonna turn right here. Go straight on. That's right. That's not supposed to be on. I thought I just turned off traction control. Come on, get back in the route. Let's look at the map for a minute and show. Yeah, we're supposed to be the area where we're going to be getting on the ferry. Right over here. So that'll cut a lot of that out. As you can see. I like this bridge, though. See, I thought I turned that off. That's that traction control.
Go straight on. That's right.
The corner.
And then turn left. Turn left.
Oh, I'm about to hit him. second. I do apologize for the lag. I might look at the mods and see what, I might go through the mod list and see what's causing that. We done that before. Said we hit somebody. I don't know how. Okay, now that one's okay. We got busted for speeding. Okay, I understand that
to turn left. Turn left.
Be going right here.
Finding a new route.
All right, we're here. Let's see how far we get now.
Go straight on. That's right. Left.
right here. So that rum is a little bit better than the other one
was. Never mind, sugar. I'll find us a new road.
Are we done? Oh, that's gonna be tight. I don't know how we're gonna get that in there. What we're gonna have to do? We're gonna have to see if we can tighten it. You'll never get it in there. Can we go around and come back to it? I'm trying to kind of see if we can go around. Turn around somewhere. Alright, so we're going to have to kind of back it in there.
Recomputing. Okay, let's find a new route. Finding a new route. Never mind, sugar. I'll find us a new route.
Alright guys, so we had to kind of go around and come back to it. Had to kind of back it in. I still don't know if we're gonna be able to get it in there. I mean, it turns pretty easy, but... That's pretty easy. Alright, so we drove extra, drove 116 miles, took us 22 hours and 48 minutes to get here. We consumed 15.9 gallons of fuel. Alright, guys, so I want to go ahead and end this video today. I want to get here and do another ETS2 run. Not a bad run. The other one that I did, I did not like it, so I done known. Thank you for watching. Thank you for everyone that has been supporting the channel. Means a lot to help the channel grow. And we'll see you in the next video or stream.